Bacterial disease is killing thousands of palm trees across Florida, including some in Southwest Florida. Lethal bronzing makes palm fronds turn from a brilliant green to a shriveled brown. NBC2's Ashley Dyer talked to experts today about protecting our trees.
The disease is spread from a teeny tiny insect called a leafhopper. They carry a bacteria that can suck the life out of palm trees in just a couple months.
Fort Myers, the city of palms.
I love palm trees. They're wonderful.
Wonderful is right. Our beautiful Sunshine State is known for the iconic tree.
And we saw all the beautiful palm trees. It was like, oh yes, we know we're in Florida right now.
Over the last 10 years, leafhoppers have been doing some serious damage to palm trees, infecting them with a disease called lethal bronzing.
Many insects vector or carry diseases.
Now the bacterial disease has spread to Southwest Florida.
Within a couple of months, if it's not treated, the palm will probably be dead.
Lethal bronzing attacks the vascular system of palm trees, changing the color of their leaves from bright green to bronze. Eventually, they'll look like this, brown and dried out.
It's crazy that little bugs can do that. Hopefully, something can be done about them.
The bad news is, once a palm tree is infected, there's almost no way to save it.
Best thing to do if you recognize it is to stop it from spreading, to take out the palm.
Horticulture experts here in Fort Myers tell me they're working hard to keep the problem under control. They say lethal bronzing can be easily mistaken for other diseases found in palm trees.
The best way to diagnose this is through a lab test.
While there's no guaranteed cure for the disease right now, experts are hopeful a solution isn't too far away.
It is widespread in some areas, but so far we're being very cautious down here.
If you think your palm tree has lethal bronzing, call the extension office. They will connect you with a horticulture expert. I'm in downtown Fort Myers, Ashley Dyer, NBC2.